Since I've been talking about carbohydrates after a workout to spike insulin levels, I want to talk a little bit more on the importance and potential dangers of insulin. Okay, insulin, as I was mentioning earlier, is said to be the fat-producing hormone, but it's also one of the biggest and best known to man anabolic hormones. And anabolic just means to build up, recover. And its role is to shove all the nutrients back into your muscle cells, causing, you know, cell volumization, right? But here's the negative part. So back in the 1990s, when I was in bodybuilding, bodybuilders found how using insulin dramatically increased more muscle gains in a short amount of time. And there were no new steroids, no growth hormones, but now they were getting about 50, 70 pounds bigger than their competitors. And that's because of insulin. But there's two dangers using insulin. Let's just say, after an intense workout, you'll first take your insulin shot, right? You wait a few minutes, take your post-workout drink that's loaded with carbohydrates to spike insulin. But if you accidentally spill your post-workout drink, you'll die. That's hypoglycemia to the intense degree, and that's a severe blood sugar crash. And also, insulin is also known to harden your arteries. So if you keep using this repeatedly, you're going to end up with hard arteries. I mean, we know that type 1 diabetics use insulin all the time, their entire lives. So one of the problems that they have is hardening of the arteries. I mean, you can have a high fat diet and have perfectly clean arteries, but when you start throwing high amounts of carbohydrates in there and you're spiking your insulin each and every day, that causes plaque to stick to your arteries, okay? So by using insulin, you're really messing with fire, and it's something, you know, I don't recommend, and I'm sure all the physicians and doctors don't recommend at all. So nonetheless, if you can manipulate naturally your own body's insulin and make enough to shove all this back into your muscle cells, like I just talked about earlier, as I explained, you're perfectly okay. All right, so just one last touch on insulin.